always give himself to you, and all you have to do is ask.
Give it to Jesus.